again.
I believe in Jesus Christ. And I'm a South African guy who, by the grace of God, he blessed me and my family to be here in the United States and travel the world and share my gift with people. I had a lot to sing about. I had a lot to experience. I mean, I was a kid growing up, you know, during the apartheid era. For a child, that's a little bit confusing. The guitar was always around, and I just fell in love with the guitar once I started touching one string. And it was about learning to play one string and playing My, My, My Delilah on one string by Tom Jones. This voice came first. It was a shy voice in the beginning, you know, just like Jodie, my daughter, was shy in the beginning. But later on in church, I started hearing her singing, and you know, and by the time I got her into the praise team, I was like, wow, I think, you know, I'm maybe closer to retirement. There's some people that can make me some money.
Sarah, Sarah, Sarah.
It's great. I've been doing it for a couple years now. Well, since I was 15, when I first started singing in the church, and then I kind of just, he said, well, why do you want to travel with me? So I said, sure. So we've been doing it, and it's amazing. It's a blessing. People pay to experience the stuff that I experience with him, so I'm blessed.
You cheated on me.
You cheated on me.
I wear the white lie.
A white lie.
I wear the wicked lie.
A wicked lie. Oh, oh, oh,
oh. I never knew he was a musician, but when I went to South Africa and we were walking down the street and someone just started crying and was like, just wanted to touch his hand, and I was like, whoa, you know. He actually is something, you know, so It was weird, but I'm blessed. He's amazing to me. He's a role model to me, a musician, as a father. He's just great.
It's just she needs to just listen to me more. That's it.
Do you have Sing Me Your Love song on there?
No.
Sing yeah, Sing Your Love
No. No.
He wants to
hear. No, I wrote Sing Me Your Love song actually with a wonderful guy called Labby Schifri, who wrote Something Inside So Strong, and a fantastic guy. Just a South African love song. It's just one of those kind of African folky kind of love song.
I love to perform it. My sister and I normally do it with him. And so it's like three of us, we do a medley situation, and so it's beautiful. It touches. It's one of my favorite songs to sing.
Mark.
The notes are much too high. I said love's always been a hit, but she lost the melody, the words would never fit. Then breath to breath I kissed her lips. She smiled and sighed and said, my soul remembers this. Sing me your love song. Sing me your love song again. Sing me your love song. Yeah. Sing me your love song to melt a heart, to light a fire. I sang love gently to a choir. The rhythm moved and swooned and swayed. Oh, oh, she said, I've been this tune, but never.
played this way, running her fingers through my eyes. She smiled and sighed and said, play me one more time. Sing me your love song. Sing me your love song again. Sing me your love song, yeah. Sing me your love song. Let every life be with love. When you love, you live so glad. Oh, I understand by the touch of your hand how you want me night and day, and I'm ready when you say. She said, sing me your love song again. Sing me your love song. Oh, oh, oh. Sing me your love song. Ooh. Ooh.
Some of us come from more of a jazz background, some come from a funk, soul, a hip-hop background. The different musics that we play relate to each other.
Blues and hip-hop and soul is so rooted in African music.
Soundtracks at Red Kiva, Mondays at 8 p.m., Encore Sundays at 7 p.m. Eastern.
I think I was first discovered in my mother's house, but I think I was discovered through some of my brother's friends and people that he worked with. And, you know, first time I ever saw a white man in a house, and I just kind of ran away. I was like, man, this is crazy, you know. And then they got me back in there, and I had to sing for him like an audition, you know. And I was freaked out. I mean, you know, he is the 6'6" guy in the house, you know. And they came to hear me.
The boy became a grown-up man the moment that they said you never can.
I'm stepping into my ministry. It's not just entertainment for me anymore. It's imparting something to people, something that hopefully brings hope, encouragement, lets them know that I am a believer, and I'm not ashamed to actually say that, whether it be in front of a million people or two people.
Dad, do you want me on following
you? I think I can.
Do you do the love?
Do that, yeah.
Okay.
The second slate, Mark.
Falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus was the best thing I've ever done. Falling in love with Jesus, falling in love with Jesus was the best thing that I ever, ever done. In his arms I feel protected, in his arms never disconnected. In his arms I feel protected, there's no place that I would rather be. Oh, falling in love with Jesus, oh, oh, oh. Falling in love with Jesus was the best thing that I ever done. 'Cause in his arms I feel in his arms, never disconnected. Oh, 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 in his arms, I feel protected. There's no place that I would rather be. There's no place that I'd rather be, yeah. No place that I would rather be, ooh. No place that I would rather be, oh. There's no
Lies is just a tongue-in-cheek song. It's just like a fun song, you know. How many people don't like when you sing about cheating, you know? They don't like it. But I get away with it, you know. I think I'm done with cheating. Or lying. What am I saying? I think I'm hungry. What am I saying? Am I tired? Where is this interview going? What am I talking about? No, I'm done with lying. I'm done with lying. People, I'm done with lying. Africa Channel, y'all better recognize.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Mark.
And we're standing by.
Thank you.
took a vow to be ever true. I live up to my baby, did you? Somebody saw you with your old lover, hand in hand. I don't understand. You sent me in it long ago. You had me believing while you were deceiving me with lies, lies. Wish I could have seen it in your eyes, lies. But I never did.
But I never did.
Still lies, lies. Took so long for me to realize,
lies.
But I was too caught up in your web of lies. Somebody gone. Strangers of time, I heard another voice on the other side. You give me the same old story. It's just a friend of, that's who it is, who it is. I hate to tell you that my faith in you is shaken. Don't tell me you love me. Cheating on me, baby, with lies,
lies.
Wish I could have seen it in your eyes,
lies.
But I never did.
But I never did.
Say lies,
lies.
It took so long for me to realize,
lies.
But I was too caught up in your web of lies,
lies.
Deceiving me with lies. Don't tell me that you love me when I know that you're cheating on me, baby. Well, the lies,
lies.
Wish I could have seen it in your eye,
lies.
But I never did.
But I never did.
Say lies,
lies.
Took so long for me to realize. Say it. I say you cheated on me.
You cheated on me.
With a white lie.
With a wicked lie,
oh, cheated on me.
Cheated on me
with a white lie.
With a white lie.
With a wicked lie.
With a wicked lie.
Ooh,
and
I said you cheated.
Cheated.
I cheated.
Cheated.
Cheated, baby. Cheated,
baby.
Oh, I said you cheated.
You cheated.
I love So Strong. His new album is like one of my favorites.
I can't believe I did it. I recorded and wrote this record during personal loss. You know, my mother and, last year, my best friend Wayman Tisdale, and you know, my wife being a cancer survivor. You know, I wrote this album, came out of all of that,
And I just wanted it to be a fun, feel-good, good-flavored record, because we've come through some stuff, and I think it's time to, you know, be happy.
Mark.
Excuse me, miss, can I have just one dance with you? Must admit, I was hooked the moment I saw you. Candlelight, atmosphere, music in the air. Your perfume filled the room. I'm loving the clothes you wear. Double dare you to take, I take a chance tonight. Maybe then we can see that the time is right.
So strong,
so strong,
so strong.
Your love is
so strong,
so,
baby, so strong.
Your groove is
so strong.
Oh yeah,
so strong.
Your groove is
so strong,
baby, so strong. Tell me this, like to know if there's someone else. Did you come with your girls? Are you by yourself? If you like to be friends, I'd like to take you out. Maybe then we can see what this is all about.
So strong,
so strong,
so strong.
Your love is
so strong.
Oh,
baby, so strong.
Your groove is
so strong.
Oh yeah,
so strong.
Your groove is
so
strong.
Baby, so
say
strong.
It again, say it.
So strong.
Even though I was famous, I still lived in, you know, a colored sort of community. That's what they call it in South Africa. And the dynamics of being in a, growing up in a home that is completely chaotic and yet beautiful when we make music together, and yet confusing when there's nothing to eat, and depressing and sad at the same time. I would go out and see whites only signs, blacks only signs, colored only signs everywhere. And I think by the time I was a teenager, I really got angry at the system, and you know, I was like, I don't get the situation, you know. And praise God, I got saved. And that transformed my whole way of thinking, my whole way of feeling, because he who the Son sets free is truly free, indeed, you know. So I didn't get the liberation from a paper, but there was something that was transformed inside of me that made me feel I have something to contribute to our nation. As a South African, I have a voice, I have an instrument, and I can go around the world telling people how awesome South Africa is. You know what I mean? So that's what I did. Thank you.
Well, I had to channel, you know, home. I needed to find 7th Avenue is where I grew up. That's the street I was born on. So I had to go and find it. That's why I said, let me find myself. Let me approach it a little differently and not play it like it's a record, you know, but evoke that emotion and find myself and slow myself down and take the chance to reflect on where I really, really come from. It's not always easy to kind of go into that place because I can sing you Sarah Sarah all day long and Lies and, you know, all day long, but when you have to play something just on your own, and, it takes a deep place. So I had to really slow down in my heart and say, go back, just go back, you know. And that was cool.
Yeah. I think we'd all agree with that.
I believe in you.
Thank you.
I just don't know if it's
right. Look, it's running under the light. So I'm hoping that's not a problem.
They'll be mad at me if I don't sing Falling in Love with Jesus. They'll be mad at me if I don't sing Sarah Sarah. I've got pastors in churches saying, can you please sing Sarah Sarah in their church? I'm like, are you serious? This is crazy. But I mean, people accept me for who I am. And because I have allowed myself to be that vulnerable and to be that open, you know, I don't think I can change who I am, you know.
This is why I write a song that sings your praise. I'm gonna lift my hands and say, thank you, Lord, for the joy you gave to me. This is love, 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 love. Kind of love that's more than enough. This is love. Your love will keep me from the cold. Side by side, loving you, loving me, oh Lord. I'm not afraid of what may be. A greater is He that lives in me. They may say that I'm a fool for you. This is love, 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 love. I never knew, never had. Oh, there's no one else but you. I have searched my heart out through. When I arise, there you are. You're never far from me. This is love, love, love. This is
know, I love performing with Jodie, but performing with Jodie is like looking at myself. And sometimes when I look at myself, I'm like, you know, we're like, but she's my baby. She's the, you know, she's the youngest, and she gets away with a lot of stuff. To do a kind of unplugged thingy, and it challenges you because you don't have a band to rely on, or you don't have tracks to rely on, and you got to keep yourself focused and coordinated. But it's great because you kind of hear the music, you know, in its true form, how it's written, things like that. There's just so much negative stuff going on in the world. There's a lot of disaster, there's a lot of sadness and sorrow, and political divisions. And I think this song just kind of lets people know you got to believe in something, hopefully not watching, you know, the news all the time, but find yourself, you know, in a place where you can allow positive stuff to come into your life, you know.
Thank you. People talk about the weather like it's always gonna rain. They say it's getting harder. When's it ever gonna change? Ooh, just take a look at all the flowers in the field. Oh, for none was dressed like this. You gotta believe in something. You gotta believe in something. You gotta believe all things work together for the good. Said no matter what the cost, no matter all things lost, you gotta believe. You gotta believe. Oh, so much anger and confusion can make you lose your way. Forget the world around you. Make strong your faith and pray. Oh, look at the birds up in the sky. They don't read, no, but soon they'll find a place to feed. You gotta believe in something. You gotta believe in something. You gotta believe all things work together for the good. No matter what the cost, no matter all things lost, you gotta believe. You gotta believe. Say it again. You gotta believe in something. You gotta believe in something. You gotta believe all things work together for the good. Said no matter what the cost, no matter all things lost, you gotta believe. You gotta believe. Say it one more time. You gotta believe in something. Oh yeah.
You gotta believe in something.
You gotta believe all things work together for the good. You gotta believe. Said no matter what the cost, no matter all things lost, you gotta believe. You got to believe. You gotta believe in something. Sooner than later, said no matter what the cost, no matter all things lost, you got to believe. You gotta believe. Say
you gotta believe in something.
Ooh, you gotta believe in something. You gotta believe all things work together for the good. No matter what the cost, you gotta believe. Oh, you got to believe. Got to be.
At some point, you gotta step away. You gotta make that leap from career to a future. You know, and for me, I believe that my calling is to glorify God with my music and my life, and share Christ with people. So, to me, that's the highest calling.
Get on land today.
don't delay. Don't delay. Somebody don't delay. Don't delay.